The Indian team hit rock bottom in a Bengaluru overcast condition on day 2 of the opening test against New Zealand on Thursday. For the first time in the history of cricket, India lost 4 batters for out of the top 7 in a home test. Virat Kohli 0 for 9, KL Rahul 0 for 6, Sarfaraz Khan 0 for 3 and Ravindra Jadeja 0 of 6 returned to the pavilion without troubling the scorers.